the Bloodline remain as we know it? Or will Jey Uso walk away?
I know what they want. They want answers, Jey. Are you in or are you out? You tell me, Uso. It's either gonna be him or it's me. When you're tribal chief, you can pick anyone you want to be your wise man. This is my wise man. He's here to help me as I lead. That's what you don't understand. I was only meant to get us to the promised land. You're meant to keep us here. Why do you think you're the right-hand man? Why do you think we put you in a position to become the main event, Jey Uso? Because you're meant to lead. Just not yet. So the problem isn't the wise man. The problem is your brother.
Yo, yo. The problem is not your brother, Jey. The problem is our cousin. You actually believe this garbage that is coming out of his mouth? You believe this over me?
Listen to him. He's an anchor. I'm the wings. I lift you up, he drags you down. You have a great future in front of you, I told you. You're the next tribal chief. The reality is, wise man.
I love you, my tribal chief. That's my tribal chief.
When we name Jey the right-hand man, who was the only one that had a problem with it? It wasn't the wise man, it was his suggestion. Is that true?
And look at me, is it true?
It's true, man.
So this whole damn time, you've been doubting me?
I never doubted you.
No! I expect that from him, but not you. Let me guess, because you know what's best for both of us, right? Big brother, right? Listen to your older brother, Joshua. That's all I heard growing up. Hey, you know what? Me and you been competing against him. When in all reality, I've been trying to keep up with your ass. Mr. Prom King, Player of the Year, most likely to succeed, huh? A blessing happened in disguise. You got hurt, I stepped up. I'm the right-hand man, main event Jey Uso, and it's all because of him. So guess what? You out. And I'm out too.
Break the laws.